Oh man, this guy's funny.
I swear to God, I'm not leaving your house until you take me to see this guy. I want to meet your cousin.
All right, I'll take you to see him. I guess it's either Paul or us, and I think we're choosing us. Guy's driving me crazy. So I guess I'm gonna have to take him. But I have one condition, though.
What?
You have to stop smoking because his body's his temple and he takes very good care of himself. So if you're gonna come to him, you have to stop.
He can be my nicotine patch.
You know what? I got these new candies, the Robitussin. You want some?
I hate Robitussin. What's wrong with you?
I thought you. They're great. I love them.
Just knock the door.
All right.
Hey,
oh,
what are
you
doing?
Where
are
you coming
from?
From home, hanging out. What you doing?
Not much. Oh, I got my friend,
Hi, here. Oh my god, that's Paul? This is him?
Oh, shake his hand.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near? Just like me, they long.
Relax. Let's have a seat. Let's sit down.
And I was like, that's how you kill a chicken. That's the way to go about it, guys. And you know, that's what BPC
does. This man knows.
Yeah, I mean, killing chickens, why didn't I think of that?
Shut up. Listen, I'm talking to the man. You're embarrassing me in the house.
And I was like, why would I eat that McDonald's cheeseburger? My body's my temple. I only do it right. Because that's what BPZ does. I love this dog.
This man knows.
I would have never thought of it like that. You're opening up my eyes, but you know what? You're right. BPZ is the way.
Oh,
Robitussin. I live on this stuff.
I love Robitussin.
You guys want to try some? Guys,
yeah, I'll take some.
I love Robitussin.
Hey, yo, Whistle, you want one, buddy?
I really wanted to meet you.
Yeah,
so
I gotta thank Nick for introducing us. He's the best.
So when the boy said I wanted to come here, and I had a lot of fun because, you know, I think you're a great guy. You got really good videos, and it's hard to find friends in Jersey.
You're gonna be here long because we're gonna have dinner soon. So if you want,
I can stay for dinner because I'm not in a rush to go home. Is that cool?
Yeah, I guess if you want, to order pizza or something.
Can I just wash up real quick before? Because I want to wash my hands so I don't, you know.
Yeah, if you want, I'll show you.
No, I know where it is because, you know, I watch all the videos and it's like, I lived in this house for so long, but I'll be right back, okay? Order the pizza, don't leave, I'll be right back.
What do you think of them?
I kind of like them.
You kind of like them. Ricky, you like everybody.
I can't believe I'm in his house. This is his room. This is where they film. These are his keys, his wallet. God, I think this is the jacket he wore when he filmed the show. I would think, man, if I try this on, maybe I can be BPZ. Maybe I could have kids like that. Oh, yeah, and I know he was in the Geico. He wore this hat like this. I can be BPZ. BPZ.
You like him.
Ricky, you like everybody.
You like him.
Ricky, you like everybody.
I really like him.
Rich, you like everybody.
Sorry I'm throwing you out, but it's like 4:30 in the morning and I'm a little bit knocked out.
Well, I mean, I could sleep over there on the couch and we can go somewhere tomorrow morning.
Well, that's where my dog sleeps.
I could hang out. I'll go home.
No, it's late. It's late.
Well, what are you doing tomorrow? You want to hang out tomorrow and pick you up?
No, tomorrow the kids got business and then I got to go to the market with them. And I've got a big day planned. Big things. It's going to be awesome.
But
I'm fine this day with the kids this week.
But when can you hang out? I'll pick you up. We'll go somewhere.
I'll call you.
Well, do you have my number, right?
Yeah, I got you on speed dial.
Okay, then I'll wait for your phone call whenever you're ready.
Yeah, wait by the phone.
Okay, thanks for dinner. See you, kids.
Not a problem. My goodness.
Whew. Call me.
Nick, I have to say, thanks for bringing that guy on top of me the other day. He stayed with me till 5 in the morning, didn't want to leave, and I don't know what he wants. Then he called me like 15 times the other day. Why'd you have to bring this guy on top of me?
I'm sorry I brought him to you, but the man was with me. I had no other choice. It was either you or me, and I choose myself. There was no helping this, all right?
I don't know what that guy's problem is. He calls you constantly. He's been calling you all day. I don't know why you don't want to talk to me. He hasn't given me one phone call. What, I'm not fun?
Hate you.
We're having a lot of fun.
You're no fun.
Don't feel crazy, so instead of him hanging out with you, you brought him on top of me. My goodness.
He's a pretty shitty friend. Why is he?
Hey guys, what are you guys eating?
Look, you gave me the address for the church and I couldn't find it, but you might have gave me the wrong address.
I don't think I did, you just can't follow directions.
But what are you guys doing? You guys want to eat?
We're getting out of here now.
No, come on, I'll buy you guys to eat. They better make, come on, stay.
No, yeah, we're getting out of here.
No, come on, stay, I'll buy you guys to eat.
Alright,
I gave you my number, how come you didn't call me?
I mean, I'll call.
We'll catch on the flip-flop, alright, we'll catch on the flip-flop.
Give me a call.
I just don't know how I'm going to go about it. It's like too big of a job to get the costume and the outfit.
Yeah, but Hellraiser was a great movie. To put that on YouTube would be pretty good.
I mean, job.
I mean, that'd be a lot of...
Dad, what for?
What do you guys want? I brought these out of the house. All right, go off and play. It's up here. Go. There's got to be dogs or something to play with.
You think they'll be okay by themselves?
They're fine. One's 9 and one's 7. I mean, they'll do.
What's your father's favorite food?
His favorite food is sushi.
What does he like to do? Does he like me? Did he ever talk about me?
Yeah.
Oh, he's right. Kids! Where did they go? Go! Kids! Kids!
Yeah.
Did he ever talk about me?
Yeah!
Did he ever talk about me?
Look, that's some good ideas that we should do, alright? I got this one move.